second time they played with Lolly, I think it was 80, 81, something like that. He went off to America. We were in San Francisco, and I always thought about the island of Alcatraz. I always thought it was a million miles out at sea, and whatever. I was quite surprised how close it was. You could see the activity on the island. Apparently they could see the activity back on the mainland. I was intrigued by the story of the Birdman of Alcatraz. I'm sure you've all seen the movie, or may have seen the movie, or maybe you're not that old. I don't know. On TV, black and white. And it's about the band called Robert Stroud. And Robert Stroud, he published, I think, two or three books. He discovered all these cures for bird illnesses. I think there was nearly 30 or 40 different cures, and had these books published. And his agent ripped him off, so he never got a single cent in royalties for the books. There was a petition to the leaders of all the countries all around the world. A phenomenal response it was, but they wouldn't let him go to pardon him. By then he was nearly 70, and Burt Lancaster made the movie The Birdman of Alcatraz. Another petition went round, it was signed by all the Hollywood stars and all the people, even in San Francisco, but they still wouldn't free him. It was down to the warden of Alcatraz. He just probably wanted to see how, or his ego probably, wanted to see how tough he was. Still wouldn't free him. And he didn't get out until he was, I think, 77 years old, and he spent 55 years altogether in prison. A long, long time. But then I found out also that he wasn't actually the Birdman of Alcatraz, he was the Birdman of Leavenworth. And then he got too much publicity, so they sent him to Alcatraz, where he wasn't allowed to keep the birds and he wasn't allowed to speak. They actually, it was a high security prison, and he spent time there with people like Al Capone and Machine Gun Kelly and whatever. And eventually he did get out. But this is called Robert Stroud Blues. Soon you will be gone in the wink of an eye. So may all your horizons be ever bright and blue, and may the wind be following you. And jailbird, jailbird, down in Alcatraz, song gray walls, your time will surely pass. Where the rain never falls and the seasons never change, can you hear them calling your name? Rise and shine, rise and shine, another day on the rock. And time comes and time goes, I am an old Jack Crow, and I'm far, far away from my home. But I'll always remember you and your healing hands. My God, never make a finer man. Rise and shine, another day on the rock. Rise and shine, rise and shine, another day on the rock. I look across the ocean as far as I can see, and I see there's an island, and it's waiting there for me. And I thought I heard an angel call out across the bay, saying you must leave, but I must stay. Rise and shine, another day on the rock. Rise and shine, another day on the rock. Mm-hmm. still here, wrapping around his prison cell. All I can do now is wish you all well. Rise and shine, rise and shine, another day on the rock. Now when the good Lord comes into your dying time, and your bones are weary and your eyes so tired, ah, when the good Lord comes, then he will surely say, take these wings and fly away. Rise and shine, rise and shine, another day on the rock. Rise and shine, rise and shine, another day on the rock. Rise and shine, rise and shine, another day.